KKR, खुशियां ही खुशियां हैं KKR के खेमे में, क्योंकि 12 साल बाद ये झंडा गढ़ चुका है वानखेड़े में। आज के दिन देखना है कि एकाना में लखनऊ कितना बड़ा चैलेंज हमारे लेकर के आती है। हेलो एंड वेलकम टू नाइट क्लब, योर वन स्टॉप डेस्टिनेशन फॉर ऑल थिंग्स कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स। हर बार की तरह इस बार भी बहुत सारी एक्साइटिंग अपडेट्स हमारे पास। सो बिफोर वी बिगिन, लेट्स चेक आउट व्हाट्स ऑन द शो।
Shreyas Iyer and his men won 3 games on the trot before registering their first loss to Chennai. Team KKR then began a stretch of 5 home games with an 8-wicket win over Lucknow Super Giants. The Knight Riders were handed the second defeat of the tournament by Rajasthan Royals. And then they got past RCB in a thriller. A heartbreak against Punjab Kings followed by a sensational 7-wicket win against Delhi Capitals. The Knight Riders then ended their 12-year jinx at Wankhede with a 24-run victory over Mumbai Indians. And today, it's round 2 against Lucknow Super Giants at the Ekana Stadium.
सुपर अय्यर और सुपरस्टार चमके जब फाइनली 12 साल बाद कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स को वानखेड़े में जीत मिली मुंबई इंडियंस के अगेंस्ट। स्टार के वो 4 विकेट्स और अय्यर का 70 रन का कंट्रीब्यूशन डेफिनेटली काबिले तारीफ था। तो इन दोनों केकेआर हीरोज को क्या कहना अपनी परफॉर्मेंस के बारे में, आइए देखते
हैं। And that is that. And that is that. Mitchell Starc for the first time, really.
I'm Venkatesh Iyer and I have with me Mitchell Starc. Mitch, very well bowled. But I have to ask you, where were you hiding Alyssa Ely till now?
She's been at home because she's been on the road for a while. So now she's here now, but she's here till the end. So hopefully that's a good sign.
I think we have to thank her.
In the air, but timed beautifully. What a shot this is! Picked up nicely. He plays the shot really well. Anything a little bit on the shorter side, he'll bounce on it. 50 comes up for Venkatesh Iyer.
I think a feature of your innings was being able to play all around the ground. You switch hit, you're sort of stepping out and giving you space over the offside. How did you go about thinking your way through that? And was it just sort of see the ball and play a shot or premeditate sometimes?
Obviously, these shots are premeditated. But when a bowler is not giving you the line or length to hit down the ground, which is I feel is my strength, then you have to think out of the box. Obviously, you need to look for boundaries. But a message came from Abhishek Nair as well, who wanted me to try the reverse lap instead of the conventional paddle. He was telling me throughout the innings, I tried it to boom and I got out, so I should listen to him more. But to answer your questions, it's not always easy to hit bowlers down the ground always. So you need to look for spaces, especially what Surya does, you know, where fielders are up, he tends to hit them there. So.
Wow, what a shot this is!
Did you have a total in mind through that period, or you just sort of back end it, get it as deep as you can and try and cash in at the end?
Every time I thought of a total, we would have a lean over or a wicket. So it took me 3 overs to understand that let me not fix a number, let me play till the end. And obviously the plan was for Manish to go after the bowling and I'll play the anchor role. Let me see where I take the team. And once 16 overs happened, I knew that we can hit around 50 runs in the last 4 overs with Dre and Raman coming in. Unfortunately, it was a mix-up, but I think it was a very well-planned innings.
Knocks him over with that. This is the star comeback.
Honestly, I was standing in slips today, could see your ball swinging out and then seaming in. How are you feeling the release of the ball?
Yeah, I've probably been looking a little bit of video and talking to a few people and trying to change a few things. I haven't felt like it's been going wrong, which is sort of haven't hit my rhythm or my straps. So nice to get a few in the right area tonight. I feel a bit of rhythm and close out the game, which was nice. It's not the biggest ground and one side was a little bit shorter than the other. So just trying to stay a step out of the batter to that last over. Obviously, Timmy got a hold of that first ball and then again, just tried to stay a step ahead, trying to get those low Yorkers in there and miss on the fuller side, which tail end and try and take it away from them. So.
And finally, after 12 long years, Kolkata Knight Riders have managed to buck the trend and win here at Wankhede.
I love KKR. King Khan, the Bacha of Bollywood. उनकी जर्नी स्टार्ट हुई IPL की 2008 में विद कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स और इस बात को हो चुके हैं 16 साल। तब से लेकर के अब तक SRK के लिए एज एन ओनर क्या रहे हैं हाई पॉइंट्स, उनसे सुनते हैं।
हाई पॉइंट और लो पॉइंट जो एकदम स्टैंड आउट्स हों इन 16 सालों में।
तो जतिन, मुझको हाई पॉइंट जब हमने शुरुआत की थी, आई रिमेंबर वेंकी सर जॉइनिंग अस, तो मेरे पास एक नोट था जो मैंने बनाया था. मैं लिखता हूँ वो, तो मैंने एक नोट बनाया था, व्हाट विल नाइट राइडर्स बी. ऑफ कोर्स इट्स अ स्पोर्टिंग फ्रेंचाइज, ऑफ कोर्स हम क्रिकेट खेलेंगे, ऑफ कोर्स हम जीतने की कोशिश करेंगे. बट एक किसी ने मुझे बताया था कि एक ज़माना था जब हमारे देश में 1 बिलियन की आबादी में 100 करोड़ लोगों के बीच में सिर्फ 11 लड़कों को मौका मिलता है क्रिकेट खेलने का. 11 नहीं होते होंगे, 16 हो जाते होंगे, 20 हो जाते होंगे. एंड IPL की वजह से शायद तकरीबन 250-300-400 बच्चों को मौका मिलता है, लड़कियों को अब मौका मिलने लगा. एंड एट दैट लेवल, यू नो, इतने बड़े ग्राउंड में यहाँ पे कुछ बच्चे हैं, जैसे अभी हमारी टीम में अंकुश है, 18-19 साल का है. अभी एक अफगानिस्तान से एक लड़का आया, आई थिंक ही इज आल्सो मे बी इवन यंगर देन हिम. एंड आई हैव सीन यंगस्टर्स लाइक रिंकू, संजू सैमसन, मोहम्मद शमी, सो मेनी पीपल हु स्टार्टेड विद अस, यंग किड्स. कुछ अब खेल रहे हैं, कुछ नहीं खेल रहे हैं. रिमेंबर इकबाल, वंडरफुल स्पिनर, कुलदीप, एंड देन ऑफकोर्स ऑल द स्टार्स नाउ हु आर कैप्टनिंग, एंड सम ऑफ द बॉयज हैव गॉन थ्रू अस. फॉर मी इट्स द हाईएस्ट पॉइंट इज being able to give an opportunity to a young kid. Opportunity बहुत ज़्यादा importance होगा अपने को अपने ऊपर लेना, but एक मौका कहीं पर इस पूरे मिली के अंदर, and they become what they were destined to become. But I feel that has been the highest point, having been able to participate in the journey of some of the youngsters who've gone on to become such amazing players and playing for the country.
कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स सेकेंड टाइम फेस करने वाली है लखनऊ सुपर जायंट्स को, ये मुकाबला एकाना में. लेकिन ऐसी कौन सी की बैटल्स है जो बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट रहेंगी ताकि स्कोर लाइन 2-0 हो केकेआर के फेवर में, आइए देखते हैं.
The business end of Tata IPL is just around the corner and team KKR is in a race to seal their spot in the playoffs. But standing in the way are KL Rahul's Lucknow Super Giants. A side that the Knight Riders have thrashed by 8 wickets the last time the two sides met.
The Knight Riders win by 8 wickets, a commanding victory. LSG never at the races today.
From KKR's bowling department, the spotlight will be on IPL's most expensive player and their lead pacer Mitchell Starc. Starc's best performance in IPL this year was his 4-wicket haul against Mumbai Indians in KKR's last outing. Even though 3 of these wickets came in the penultimate over, the performance is a big boost for the Aussie pacer, who has struggled with his form this season.
And that is that. And that is that. Mitchell Starc for the first time, really.
And Starc will be up against LSG captain and opener KL Rahul with a new ball in the power play overs. Rahul has improved his strike rate this season and could hit KKR's lead pacer for big runs if Starc is not at his best with the new ball.
Wow, that's crashed.
Now, the last time the two sides met, Phil Salt had top scored for Kolkata Knight Riders with an unbeaten 89-run knock.
Phil Salt finishes unbeaten on 89.
And he will be up against Mohsin Khan at the Ekana Stadium. The LSG pacer had trouble Salt with the new ball the last time the two sides met. If the Ekana pitch swings, then Mohsin Khan could be lethal. But if not, then Salt will have the upper hand in this battle.
आज के इस एपिसोड में फिलहाल इतना ही. कीप सपोर्टिंग योर फेवरेट टीम कोलकाता नाइट राइडर्स. सोशल मीडिया पर प्यार बरसाते रहिए विद द हैशटैग नाइट क्लब. हम लोग फिर आपके सामने हाजिर होंगे हर केकेआर मैच डे पर सुबह 8 बजे. तब तक के लिए हम ही केकेआर.
इट्स बीन अ वाइल ट्रेस. इतने सालों में कुछ बंगाली फ्रेजेस सीखे आपने? मुझे सिखा सकते हैं?
मैंने बहुत सीखा है, बट एक जो हमेशा दिल के पास रहेगा अभी वो है कोरबो लोरबो जीतबो.
गुड वन, गुड वन. ऑफ कोर्स मेरे को लगा आप तुम्हारे बालूबाशी हो.
वो भी बोल लेते हो. वो तो मतलब वो तो
बोल रहा
आप तुम्हारे बालूबाशी.